good books, mystery, since the very beginning, I have a book for you. This book in particular is called Room 1 by Andrew Clements. It's about a boy named Ted that goes to a one-room school. He finds a girl hiding in his neighbor's house, the Andersons' farm. They moved 3 years ago. He looks around as if he were a detective, and he finds that girl and her family living there. You have to read to find out how he helps the family and what happens to them. You can find this book at Barnes & Noble, the book fair, the library, or anywhere you can find books. You can also find more information about this book at www.andrewclements.com. And remember, mysteries are for you. You'd like it too.